about to get started here. It's 5 a.m. I'm kind of angry it's 5 a.m., but it's going to be a good day.
Let's do this. I'm ready for it. There's a beast of a river out there, and we need to conquer it.
Smoking a clove last night and then forgetting my toothbrush is a really bad combination.
We're getting ready. It's 5 a.m. We're the only foreigners to ever come to Kampong Cham to build a raft and sail back to Phnom Penh.
This is Kampong Cham. That woman's been hawking movies like the last 10 minutes. Really loud. See if I can get her in mid-hawk. Just had our morning strategy session. Mike, how you feeling about it?
Feeling good. I think we're driven. We got the heart that needs to get out there, and I think it's gonna work.
We're mentally prepared. We're going into this with our A-game.
We're capacity built.
All right, so Steve and I are walking down the road along the river, looking for the right people to get banana trees from.
Some good help and not just some good laughs.
Right, we've gotten some good laughs, but no good help. So we're looking for some of both.
Right now they're designing the structure of our raft. And there's an old lady next to me with a machete that's gonna cut down the banana tree for us.
Which one? First level.
I bet you don't believe me.
We're gonna go look at it launching pad.
Alright, so the problem is we have people that can agree to build the raft and to teach us how. But we don't know how to get the raft from the shore into the river.
So we're in the process of falling a few trees. We need 16 of them to make our raft. We've already carried one over to the shore.
He's chopping away, making the raft. The raft is in the works. Steve's really excited.
I just told him that money is, yeah, I'll pay.
Maybe that's not the best thing to tell him.
$600, my first child. I don't even care.
Yeah, I mean, what you say is, you can't step between them, but you can't
see. Yes, yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
So, let me get this straight. This guy just happened to drive by this moto.
I don't think so. I think they
asked the guy.
He's the English speaking part of the village.
Yeah. Google shop, telephone.
Yeah. No. Camera up or no?
Is that your rope there?
Yeah, that's what we just bought it.
Oh, you just bought it?
Yeah.
Nice.
Is that like a nail?
Right.
Yeah.
Brilliant.
Is it wide enough or long enough? Dan's hacking away at some bamboo. What a man. Alright, we're about to shove off into the water. Look at all the children. We do not support child labor, just so you know. Success. Now let's see if she floats.
It's buoyant.
Wow.
I wish that we had one across the top on both ends.
Yeah. We're out of trees though, right?
Well, we could. No, like one bamboo. Maybe that's what they're doing here.
I thought that was for the.
Oh.
Ba ba ba.
gonna have to fashion like a proper rudder. If we're gonna have to sail. Otherwise, it's gonna be blown.
We're almost ready to go. We accidentally gave presents. The whistles as presents. But we're almost ready to go here. We got our raft, and the guys who got to build it insisted that it had a sail, so that's where one of our tarps went. So we got all our provisions on. I'm ready to go.
Lia San Howie!
Okay, we've just pushed off.
Jomri of Lia!
There goes the people that helped us build the raft. And we're off.
Hey, do you want to pedal on that side?
We're off.
What do you guys?
Well, we narrowly escaped a precarious situation.
We almost got hit by Noah's Ark.
Hey, Noah!
Look at Kevin Ham and JFAT. Oh, yeah. Hey, Mom. I'm being safe, more or less. We have life jackets and cigarettes, so we're good to go.
You having fun, Mike?
I'm having a good time.
Well, at least Mike's having a good time.
Yeah.
I'm having a good time.
We're not moving.
I just want to capture on film saying that we're in the doldrums.
We're what?
We're in the doldrums. That's a good phrase.
The doldrums? What would you say, Steve?
I'd say I could swim faster. Definitely.
My grandma could swim faster.
Yeah. Well,
she's dead.
Nice. Woo! Very nice.
So, Danny, you want to give us an update on what's going on right now?
We're a sea, and we're still in charge. I think we can fairly say we've tamed the beast that is the Mekong River. And now we're just conquerors, enjoying the luxury of being conquered. Well, we're only 3 hours into the journey. Here I am all alone. No one's on the raft. It's been abandoned. Maybe it was catfish. Maybe it was just bad water, but they couldn't take it. There they are, all ashore. All right, we'll do it out to the middle once you guys get back. You guys are looking good. So what's today?
All I can say is right now I'm in Cambodia on the Mekong River, and it's pretty great. I don't know, we made a makeshift raft. Well, we kind of helped make a makeshift raft, and we're
we paid someone to make a makeshift raft.
Yeah, pretty much.
let's be honest.
We're cruising right now, and this is working out really well. It feels great. Anyone watching this who hasn't done this kind of adventure, you're I recommend it.
Who's this guy?
Bong sucks a bayot.
Alright, we've hit a little bit of a shallow spot, so we're pushing a bit.
Our flow is not so fast anymore.
It's about as fast as we push the raft. But up ahead, it's a different story.
Storms a brewing.
Yeah. We got tired. Luckily, Dan.
Oh, we're digging into my... I'm not tired.
Luckily, Dan is going to pull us to shore.
Man, it's exhausting.
Yeah.
How long do I have to do that for?
Probably another 15
3 hours.
No, 2 more minutes.
10,000 more kicks. Then we can touch ground.
Well, we want to get to shore before dark, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so we need to get in the water again. And
right. Sun's going to duck below the trees real soon.
Grab the rope. Yeah.
All right, so it's the morning after the great Kabon exploration, and we thought our Kabon got robbed. Kabon is, that's Kamai for raft. We thought it had gotten robbed, but apparently just some villagers took our stuff.
up to where we stayed. We actually stayed with the village chief last night. We had, I don't know, probably about 50 people watch us eat dinner. And then we were received by maybe more than that.